to all my subscribers, YouTube subscribers, thank you for subscribing into this channel. Alright, and I've a lot of requests has been requested through your messages, through your email and through WhatsApp, even through your phone call, to do short videos or shorter videos so that go straight to the point and able to answer the questions that you sent. So I have so many questions, I don't know which one to take first. Let me take the first one first. So this segment is called the Ask Johan segment. It's regards to real estate only, okay? So first question that a real estate negotiator will ask me is how to overcome negative challenges. So firstly, you have to understand what is a challenge. Challenge makes us stronger, makes us bold, makes us better, right? Therefore, you need to overcome it. How to overcome it, my dear friends? Of course, you have the whole book for you to follow and to apply to be able to overcome all your challenges. Okay. Nevertheless, I'm going to share you three simple tips. How to do it, the ways to do it. The first one is know why you are facing that challenge in your business. You must know why. Is it cash flow? Is it your product? Or is it your service that is a screw up? Alright. Second one, find out the reason. Why is your product not effective or why is your service not effective? Third one, after you know the issue, you know what is the reason, you have to find a solution to it, right? No solution means no money, okay? So we are paid for solutions, not for problems, whether you are an employee or an entrepreneur. So my dear friends, I hope that you are able to overcome your challenge. And once again, if you need to buy this book, you can go to my website, overcometoughtimes.com, to buy this book, or you can subscribe to my video on all these various small little segments. Ask Johan segment. Take care and God bless you. Bye.